You know, I had many experiences in my psychedelic sessions when I was sure it has already happened to me, and that I was very, very surprised when I sort of ended up in the same place where I had the session, because I had the feeling it could end up somewhere else. So my current sort of idea about what might happen is that you simply moved from this organization of reality that we experience in everyday life, and you move basically into some kind of a rich matrix of transpersonal realities. You know, I think all those things described in religious literatures are real possibilities. I mean, hell, paradise, purgatory, you know, experiencing, you know, animal consciousness, plant consciousness. I mean, we have all had those kinds of experiences. Now, whether this is going to be really happening at the time when we die, you know, is an interesting question. It might be, you know, if the universe is really the cosmic game, Leela, there is always place for surprises. You know, maybe it's just the curtain goes down and says, that's all, folks, you know. We know that people who had near-death experiences came pretty far, but it's only about 30% who at least remember it or report that. You know, not everybody experienced any kind of a vivid sequence of experiences when they came close to death. I think it's a good guess that it's going to be something like what we experience in these holotropic states, but again, we can compare it only with the experiences of people who came far but returned. We don't have any reports from those who completed the journey.